iDVD is a registered trademark of Apple Computer. I am in no way affiliated with Apple Computer. Okay, in this clip we're going to be adding a movie to our project, which can be accessed via a button. Now, I've stopped the motion for this menu. Oftentimes when you add photos or any type of media to your project, it's easier to add them when the background isn't moving. Now, what you want to do is come over here to the bottom right-hand corner where it says Media, click on that button. This gives you a media browser. Now you can see that right away you can see that Elle's Wedding is right here at the top of our media browser. And that's because when we exported it from iMovie, we exported it to be shared in the media browser. And that's one of the benefits of doing that. It pops right up here for easy access into iDVD. Now we can go into our movies folder and find it there as well, but it's a lot more difficult because there's oftentimes a bunch of movies in there. So it's a lot easier to just share it to the media browser if you know you're going to be using it in iDVD. So what you want to do is select it. We want to grab it by holding our mouse button down. And we want to drag it to our project. Now when we see a circle with a little plus sign in it, it's safe to drop this. You can drop it anywhere for now. We can always move this button after it's been created. What you don't want to do is drop it into one of these drop zones. You see the little black and yellow dotted line. Because when you do that, it becomes part of the background. It can no longer be accessed as a movie. So you want to just drop it anywhere outside of the drop zones. And we're going to just drop it right here for now. Now you can see it has the same text title as the movie that we named. We're going to change this name in a later clip, but that's basically how you add a movie to a project. And by the same token, you have a button now whereby you can access that movie.